Sebastian, look how close the moto drivers are. They're right on Van Avermaet's wheel. If they have to avoid something, it's no way. And that's exactly what happens. Plows right into Van Avermaet. And Van Avermaet is right in front of the guy's nose. How does this happen in a top bike race? One of the biggest bike races of the year, Clásica San Sebastián. And Van Avermaet just dropped the field to win and gets knocked over by one of the following motorbikes. It's absolutely inexcusable. This is the UCI's job. The UCI needs to have in place training and certification program for everybody that follows the races. Every single driver, every team car, every medical car, every television camera, every still camera, all the race officials, the drivers of these vehicles, the life of the riders is in their hands. There has to be some penalty for the race organizers if these circumstances happen. And without that, they're going to continue to happen. The UCI has to stop giving sanctions to races that are unsafe for the riders. That's the bottom line. They also have to certify and train all of the drivers that are in the following flotilla. And it's a lot of vehicles. Paris-Roubaix, 25 teams will be in Paris-Roubaix this year. That's crazy. That's insane. That's too many teams. Too many riders on the road going too quickly and way too many cars following without adequate drivers. So the UCI, they ask the riders to do a lot. They ask the riders to do everything. So do the race organizers. But the riders have to be protected if the sport is going to continue to flourish. What's your comments on this? What's your suggestions? What can the UCI do? Maybe I haven't remembered everything, but this has been going on since I was a professional and before that. So there has to be much more caution on the part of the drivers that work day in and day out with the professionals for the professional riders to be able to do their jobs. Suggestions? I like it when you press like, love it. And please keep the subscriptions coming. Thanks a lot.